Hello, how's it going? What is good? Happy Friday. I'm going to acknowledge that Volt got the first, but also Sphere got the first. This is the earliest that the cutouts happened. If the last four nights is anything to go by, should be smooth sailing from here on out. I seriously don't know what's happened. No idea. No idea. I didn't even restart the stream. I just let that shit run. I was literally just about to, like, start the whatever the fuck this is. And then it just cuts out. And then at that point, it's flatlined and then it just restarts itself. So I have no fucking idea what's going on with my internet. No fucking idea, but it's annoying. You claimed it again for the meme. was it you or doing snow? I should probably say hello to everyone. Who we got in? We got Vo, we got Snow, we got Mackenzie, we got Drilly, we got Sphere, we got Howdy Ho. Hello guys, how we doing? How are we doing? What to play, Oblivion or Quake? I mean, naturally I would choose Oblivion, but Quake also seems kind of fun. I've been trying to play Oblivion on Steam Deck, but like, that's definitely a mouse and keyboard game. Anywho, let's jump straight into this game, shall we? All right, with any luck, there won't be any more cutouts. How about Morrowind on Steam Deck? Apparently it runs pretty well. I would probably not dare play it on... I think it needs a mouse and keyboard though. I'm at my mum's, so I have a mouse. I've got a little mouse and keyboard for the Steam Deck coming, so I'll be able to do that. But then I suppose that defeats the objective. I don't know. Hi, welcome in. How you doing? All right, let's continue. I had a little peek at how much is left, and there's still like two extra regions. I don't know if they're big regions, but like, there's still more to this game. Morrowind on Steam Deck is a must. We do desire... Oh, no. A replay is definitely going to happen at some point. I don't think I would stream the Steam Deck. I don't know if that's even remotely possible. Because it's like a weird resolution for starters. All right. For the most part, Oblivion is actually like functional. It's just like when you get to like the menus, it's just a little more fiddly. Enter desktop mode, install OBS, set resolution to 7. That sounds like it would be so scuffed. Probably no more scuffed than my stream regularly, but man, that would be so scuffed. All right, we're gonna do this, aren't we? This Marauder camp. And then we're gonna look for something else to do. Alright, here's a little chaos. Okay. We got a full tank of gas. Don't know how much ammo I've got. We'll wing it. We always do. I once watched someone play Dark Souls with the Donkey Kongas. Anything is possible. Yeah, there's a lot of different... What the fuck is that? I want nothing to do with that. I want nothing to do with that. There's a lot of, like, weird controllers. I'd say I should do a weird controller playthrough one day, but, like... It's painful enough watching me play with a regular controller. I wouldn't want to wish that upon you guys. Right, let's go this way. We're here.
Anarchists. Christ. Haven't seen you guys in a while. Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to. Cope, you were right. It's, anarchists.
Anarchists.
You found them? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll.
What are they shooting at?
Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Dark Souls, but with bananas and what? I've seen like... how that works. I don't understand how, but I've seen it.
Fucking anarchist. I like that.
Well, I point that red beam makes me think you're fighting Cyclops from the X-Men. Is that something that they do? I don't know too much about X-Men. Oh, hello there. Oh, fuck. Someone behind me? Oh, there is someone behind me. Ooh, mama. I should probably... I don't think bushes count as cover in this game. Oh, my God. Where is everyone else? Is there someone over there? Someone over there. Oh, hello there. They've all got bloody shotguns.
How's this for a legend, huh? Fucking anarchist. I like that.
Is that a dude over there? No.
Things are messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Coming out. Oh, he's got a helmet. Come on, get that helmet off.
Just ran down into our home. Tear that shit up, yeah.
Oh, a flower. Look at that. Hey, Vamp, how you doing, man? Only if they have Kevlar leaves. Oh, is that it? Did I do the thing, or is there someone else here? Oh, there's one more. There's one more. Das Ogbin, can you please come to Denmark soon? We have to have a... What do you mean a proper night out? What does a proper night entail?
I got a use for you.
Where is this dude? It's the music's gone. He must have left with the... Oh, he's there. He's just having a wank. There you go.
cope. It's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Suck your nan, Cope.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Ah, fuck. Oh, okay. That wasn't a trap. That was just a sound. All right. Like, actually have a night out, eating kebab on your way home at 4 a.m. with your pals. I don't think that fucking bear trap, man. I don't think I know anybody who would be interested in doing that. Most of my friends don't, aren't like... Yeah, I don't know anybody that would want a fucking kebab at 4 a.m. I'd be fucking down. You're too old for 4 a.m. kebabs. Okay, there's nothing else to do here. Let's move on. Poly Europe tour when? Bruh, my mortgage rate just went up. No time soon is the answer to that. Alright, so that's where I need to be heading. Is there other missions?
Treeb?
Who's Treebin? Hey, Patty, what's good? I guess we're going to this mission here. Oh, geese. Chaos, welcome in. McDonald's is also just a sea of people. The kebab man is working his ass off too. It's all good. Fuck. Man, I could really go for a rum and coke. I have all of the necessary ingredients, but I'm just trying to be good. What's happened? Oh, there's a man there. Squatters. What is the difference between all of these people? We got squatters, we got fucking drifters, we got marauders, we got rippers, we got did I say drifters? We got anarchists. And they're all packing fucking shotguns. Alright, where's this other dude?
Look at this dude. Look at this dude.
Oh, every McDonald's is a little different. They all have like slightly different menu variations. All right. Oh, what are we doing here? To be fair, rum and coke is very difficult and time consuming to assemble. I know that sarcasm. Is there gonna be rippers in there waiting for me? Oh no, just regular people. Okay. Can we take an alternative entrance? Oh, there's tents on there. Look at that. Can we go in this way? Yes, we can. Oh, it's not gonna open. Well, that's no good to me then. I guess there's no way that I can go about this sneakily. Sneaky is not happening today. You saw something. Where the hell are you?
Okay, here we go.
Really? Oh, that guy's out. I can see a bit better now. And he did. There's a tent somewhere else too. My shed.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Oh my god, that's a big boy. That's a big boy. I need to heal. What the fuck, man? What gives you the right? This guy is... Oh, is he still? Is he still? Okay, he's down. Like what?
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride.
Oh, damn. She riding that deke.
Well, I now pronounce you.
She ride on that deke tonight.
Well, wife.
Bumper.
Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room.
Church burning. How black metal. Okay.
Man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Oh, and it's daytime now. Oh, welcome in. Have you missed much? Nah, we just burnt down a church.
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Well, then you finished the job, mate.
Yeah. Anyway, just checking in. Deacon out. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, he's got that. There. Okay. Well, I'll wait until I can actually have it.
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy. Good. Good luck. Are you going to be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
All right, what's next? I got another marauder camp. I might as well. Whilst I'm in this neighborhood. Oh, that's one hit. Wait, do I have to do another fucking one of these? Fine. Fine. I'm not doing too bad for fuel.
Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Peek it up.
Everybody wants a piece of this dig. You want a motorcycle? That's fair enough. They're cool on paper. Oh, that is...
Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
Oh, I'm somewhere over there. Probably had a motorcycle, sold it after he had his first kid. Fair point. Yes. Yes. They are practical, fuel efficient, fast, and cool. They are all those things. I won't deny that. They're just also two-wheeled death traps. But I suppose it's still the same with a car as well. Not that I would know. Oh my god, come on, man. Come on, mate. Oh, look, there's a dude there. Look at this dude.
How'd you like that?
All right. First top up of the day. Yeah. We got our plans this weekend. Work, work, work. My condolences. Checking out some breweries. Nice. Lovely. All right, so this is like where I stand here for like 15 minutes. No, that 5 minutes.
Crazy here, gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? Or yeah, well, no one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien, he's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway. Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that. He lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at Lost Lake Camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, there we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets, so. I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye.
Smile you later, lady. Are these optional? I feel as though these could be optional. I don't know. Oh, another skill point. Hell yeah. Doing some research on starting up my own little kitchen company. You know what? I could see that. That makes sense to me. You're a foodie. Go for it. Make it so. It's Sausage Rockabitten. I enjoyed you on this scene. Oof. Howdy. How you doing, man? Good to see you. How goes? Alright, we've topped up. We got a Marauder camp here. I wonder if it's gonna be that one. Nah, I don't know. Alright, we'll go. We'll inspect and then we'll do some story missions. Yay! Not bad, bend seat. Oh, there goes my fucking bitrate. There goes my bitrate. Oh my god. Oh, it's bad. Ladies and gentlemen, it's bad. Is it gonna fix itself? Is it gonna come back? Yeah, it has. It has come back. Look at that. Yeah, we've got to change our providers, like, by the end of the month. So, I guess they're just fucking with us, because why wouldn't they? Been to see the distant family. Was weird. Good weird or just weird weird?
Marauders taking out freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
Yep. Alright, what you got for me?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs? Looks
like I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Please, no. Please, please don't.
Hey, what the fuck is going on? I'm always...
Hey, I'll be back.
What the fuck have I just witnessed?
Work hard to leave you be.
Lady, are you okay? Yeah, that's it. You beat some wood. What the fuck? Couple of good weirds, a couple of weird weirds. That's family for you. That's family for you. Bonnie will be like the gangster, holding his old ISP by the scruff and shouting into the anthropomorphic ISP's face. I swear to God, I will cancel my agreement unless I get a better connection. I think we're gonna have to do that because, like, we're currently with the best provider for our building, but like, they're charging us more and giving us less now, which is kind of dog shit, so probably gonna have to have a few words. Usually if you threaten to leave, they'll cut you a deal. Hopefully they cut us a deal. I don't think I need anything at the moment. Where is this camp at? Oh, it's there, okay. Alright. That's somewhat on the way to where I want to go, so cool.
Hey, how's it going?
I've been pretty busy.
Just a second. Gotta open the gate.
I realize that I'm kind of doing the opposite of what I said I would do. I know I said I'd probably like save for like the side missions for like off stream, but I've kind of just done them. This is just the way it's flowed for me. Like this game loop, this is just what feels natural. Plus, I've only actually had one day so far where I could play this off stream. Well, I'm seeing at least 7 or 8.
Kill him. Kill them all, Deke.
Oh, there's 6 there. Okay.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me. Say, John out. Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace? I can help you out with that. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. You want to get low, huh?
Okay, that seems easy enough. Wait, what's the main story? I mean, maybe that's why. Because the main storyline's been a little lacking so far. Like, it's not really kicked off yet. I'm waiting for shit to hit the fan. It's been a slow burn. Oh, welcome in! And Booby, welcome in! How are we doing? How are we doing, guys? Deke sounds annoyed. Probably because he's just, like, doing everyone's dirty work.
Who was that?
Who was who? You didn't see nothing. That guy is just, like, skanging.
They've been freed!
How many more of you? Huh?
Really?
Want more scars? Yeah.
Oh, there's 10 now.
Enough for you.
Whoa. They...
Bring them
oh, hello.
There's too many drops. Down. Cover.
Oh, my lord.
Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn rippers.
Oh, that was easy.
Rest in hell. The lot of you.
I like that about Days Gone. It didn't ram the main story down your throat. It's more of a, this happens while you do your shit. Yeah, like the, it seems very much like the main story is taking a backseat. Which I suppose is probably how it would go down. I don't know.
Well, I better get back, so. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch, listen. I've been to Iron Butte, and I seen part of what they're building.
When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them.
We doing. We most certainly do be doing.
You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
All right. So now we're making our way all the way down here. Oh my god, there's like 3 missions here. All right. Better light one candle. Something to heal his soul. And a bounty hunter, for good measure. All right, well, I'm gonna drive. Yeah, I'm gonna drive here. Bring them low, Polly Misfit.
Here we go. Never gets old.
I don't know what you're saying. Second top up of the night.
Done.
I feel like I've barely ridden my bike. I suppose I did just sort of fast travel, but like I didn't fast travel a very great distance. I don't know. Onwards we ride. I wonder if there's a statistic for how many times I've went to refuel my bike. Oh, these motherfuckers are definitely gonna jump me. Is there anything at Copeland's that's gonna be remotely interesting to me? Ah, fucking...
Good night.
Leave me alone. Oh, fuck. Oh, really? Holy shit. The dogs are just like... They have no right to be that fast, man. I get that they're probably infected and shit. They're like... Man, nah. They fuck you up. Oh, look, it's snowing? I'm hearing other shit. Ah. It is snowing, yes. I've watched all the VODs and counted the refuels. You're at 7,328. That sounds realistic. That sounds like exactly the amount of times there's zombies out there. Did you know it's illegal to laugh out loud in Hawaii? Tell me more about that.
Seen him before.
Or is it just illegal to write the words LOL when actually you're not laughing out loud? Because I get that. But Sigma, welcome in. You have to keep it low, ha. Ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. All right, what am I doing now? There's a mission there. I think there was a mission inside here. I imagine that's probably gonna be an easy one.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened.
The doctor prescribes you one wank. Dogs?
Us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Yeah, they're getting us killed while doing it.
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it.
You mean he wants some socks?
Thanks, Eddie.
What the fuck did I say that? If you had to pick between drinking milkshake or eating ice cream for the rest of your life, which would you pick? Are we talking one specific type of milkshake or ice cream, or is this a variation? And are we allowed to have anything else outside of that? Any flavor? Okay. Oh, there goes my bit rate again. Oh, it's in the red. I'm still... Fucking banana flavor. I feel like a milkshake is a good call, because that's basically just like ice cream that you've left out in the sun a bit too long, isn't it? You'd pick ice cream, huh? I think I'd go milkshake. I could live with that. I like a milkshake. I like a banana milkshake. Does that mean I have to eat everything in milkshake form? Do I have to have my meals blended? Yes? Oh my god. Man's be on that roast dinner milkshake. eggplant milkshake. Yeah, I'm still gonna go with that. I'd still be going with that. What happens if... Can I have like ice... Oh wait, I milkshake is basically ice cream, isn't it? A gel freezy milkshake. Oh man, that sounds jank. Bruh. Oh my god, it's snowing. Look at that.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dogs
fish
like
pie
pulled up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Pie loves cold fish. Hey, I got some mackerel in the fridge. I fuck with cold fish, just not sudden cold fish. Alright, where is that? That's... Oh, is that by the sawmill? That's dangerously close to the sawmill. Don't forget to finish all your salmon slurry. Ugh. Brussels sprout milkshake. Oh my god. Cold long fish and jelly. To be honest, in a milkshake form, that might have been better. Jellied eels probably would have been better if it was blended up. The thing I struggled with was the amount of bone.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of.
Oh, we're fixing the transformers now. We're gonna get power.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that. Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you.
Didn't think of that, did you?
Hey, we're here!
Shit! Warmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Where are they? I can hear them. Oh, there's a couple there. Are you waiting for me to move? Five Guys usually do a bacon milkshake. Yeah, I've had it. I had one with bacon and peanut butter in it. It was not as good as I thought it was going to be. I needed more bacon and I needed more peanut butter. I'm not crazy about the jellied eel milkshake. It's gotta be said.
How you like that, freak? Huh?
How the hell did that guy survive?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
I guess I'm gonna have to protect him.
Whoa! It ain't like I can catch you!
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind.
Come on, you little shit. One! You got an easy meal fucking climbing up that pole, man. Why are you coming for me? I'm just fucking bludgeoning children.
I got him.
Oh shit, okay.
Trying.
God damn it.
This is strangely lethargic. Fuck your TikTok dances. Fuck your V-Bucks. Fuck your Roblox.
All done. I'm coming down.
Well, God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
All right. 2024, Polly beats up kids. jelly deals makes your belly ill. Remember that rhyme? Is that a no? To be fair, I did feel not great after eating the jelly deals on the stream. When did I do that? That was like 3 years ago at least. Let me get this straight. She took a couple of engineer classes and now she's a journeyman. Okay. It's for the story. It's for the plot.
Got it.
I forgot that you can get a crossbow. I've not been using that. Should I have been using that?
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
I mean, we did kind of like burn a church down in frustration over it, but it's no big deal. We can just drop it.
Word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up.
This also seems like a terrible idea.
Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along.
We
need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
It seems like a fucking stupid idea, man.
Thank you. Oh, oh my god. Hey, I got a bottle of
bourbon. Oh, that's your cue.
Good night.
Hey. What happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go.
I was picking my nose a little too hard.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
Okay. To go back to the chat that I missed, I don't think you did send me spicy beans. I don't remember eating spicy beans. I don't recall. I could be wrong. Might as well put up a sign. Free meals for the freak is here. I don't know. I don't know.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Dick.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to, I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
So what are we doing now?
Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want
When the fuck did that happen?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, are we gonna bang?
An engineer, Deke. But that does not mean... that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
huh? Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
I told you it was nothing.
You got some trash tattoos, man.
Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Oh, man.
I'm not married.
She's gonna deke on my Saint John.
Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
she wants deke, that deke.
It's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
The fuck you mean? The fuck you saying? No. Oh. Oh, so much for trust. I only got 400. And miraculously, I'm fully dressed in a different building, and it is daytime. That's usually the sign of a good night out. Alright, so what is the haps now? I guess we should probably, like, go out here, and then we'll get, like, a radio to come back. Let's see what cosmetics we've got available.
Hey, Deacon. Buzz, how you doing?
I'll refuel here. Oh, are these literally just like cosmetic? I'll go on then. Purchase upgrade under the before. Oh, okay. Yeah, fair. Maybe some lipstick. Yeah, fine.
Your bike's looking good now.
Exhaust tip. Oh, yeah. You know what they say? The bigger the tip.
Yeah, that'll last you.
Watch it.
Wasn't watching.
The bigger the tip.
Can I get you?
Look at all of the shit that doesn't matter. The better the service. Even better. Oh yeah, let's get that fender on. What's the shroud? What is that? Oh, is that the one I've already got? Cool. Ooh, there's a tip. Thank you. Oh, I'll just leave that. Okay. And the paint. Accent paint. Oh, I didn't have any of this before. Frame paint. I mean, it's so dark. I can't see. I can't see. Let's go for the Death Stranding paint. Okay, cool. Decals. Nah, what the full ones? Oh, maybe I don't.
If you're just gonna stand there.
Wait, how did I get the? You know, I like this one. I don't know how I got that on there before. Oh well.
Sure. All right.
All right. Well, it suddenly looks like a bike.
Stop by anytime.
So, a couple months ago, we were up.
Looks kind of sick, to be fair.
Scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over.
If I ask Gaggy, would she also say that your mortgage rate has gone up and you know you can't spend any money?
But you're stone cold.
What are you implying?
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Let's go.
Elkai, do you
want to... look, as soon as I leave.
Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tom? Sure as hell, don't miss your shit.
Hey, Dick, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Oh, there's a bear over there.
One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find the healthy doll.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods.
Oh, I've gone the complete opposite direction.
You know what I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandy Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horn. Yeah.
Somebody!
Help me. Guys are gone, okay. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Okay, I was not paying attention to that conversation on account of there being zombies.
Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the
shit. Oh, fuck.
I know where there's a camp.
I'll go. Where? Show me, show me.
I don't know which one's worth. I have mics.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know why. Keep your head down and run.
I'm gonna move on. What do you mean you feel sorry for me? Is it behind me? Oh, I've not selected it, so it's not directing me there. Okay.
I'm at the sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
I'm not gonna get involved with that horde, am I? Sorry if you feel like you're stuck with a mortgage and you feel lit. I mean, of course I'm limited by it, but like, that's part of growing up. It is what it is. I'll be fine. Adulting, yes. It sucks. Oh, this is like right in the thick of this place. Oh wait. Oh, I needed to go to that tracking area. Okay. Oh, that was what I was supposed to look at. I thought that was just some scrap. Okay, we'll go this way. That was the clue. Okay. Couldn't get a fixed trait. I mean, it made more sense to go the route that we went, but I don't really want to get into it. It's all boring grown-up shit. We're here to not be grown-ups. Well, this is where I come to not be a grown-up. Oh, look, there's a dead man.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
I don't mind the whole being an adult. I just can't stand the fucking treadmill lifestyle we have today. It's a mess. It's a mood. Pigeon, welcome in. What's good? To be fair, generally, once you get a mortgage, life is more livable than... Yeah. That was my experience anyway. We've got to go back to...
What have I got?
Ooh. Hi Kima, I hope I said that right. Welcome in, thank you very much for that follow, I appreciate it. It was good. That's my experience. We've had to go back to renting and the thing that sucks with renting, and like I didn't really care, but like it is literally you're paying someone else's mortgage, which once you conceptualize that, it fucking sucks, but you've got to do what you got to do. It is what it is. Oh man, we are dangerously close to this place.
Here it is.
The only fixed rate Polly needs is a steady bit rate. Yes. Too fucking right. Too fucking right. Oh, am I gonna have to chase him?
Run, brother!
Where did he go? I'll cut all of these off. The good part about renting though is you don't need to save for a new roof. Yeah, that's the landlord's deal. I still can't believe in 2024 UK be having shit internet. I think it's this building, but yeah, it's shit. The frustrating thing is that bruh. Badger, what's good, man? What's good? How are we doing? How was 7 days to die? I understand that game is finally at 1.0, right? That happened this week, right? I'm not sure what that entails for a game that has been out for as long as 7 days to die has been, but I'm assuming that's a big deal, right? Oh, it happened yesterday. Nice. You're doing groovy. That's what I like to hear. But yeah, welcome in, folks. We're playing Days Gone. Many days have gone, so the game has lived up to its name. I mean, you can just see how many. 811. I don't know how many we started on. But, yeah. Where am I going? Oh my god. Scrap, I've lost the trail here. Oh, is it up over there? Oh no, that's a different... Find a healthy dog. Okay. Apparently that's our next mission. Oh yeah, we're talking about internet. It's a lottery for good internet. I've lived in places we never had a problem. Where we are now, it's decent, luckily. I started all right, but we've had it a couple years now, and yeah. The problem is, I guess it's the down to the infrastructure in our building. We're just not getting any decent rates here. Frustrating, like literally like a stone's throw from where we live, like literally down the road. The provider that has like the one gig and one down, they're set up there. Our area is in design at present, and it's like, I'm gonna have to like wait at least another year. Don't live in a flat. All right. How quickly do the days pass? They do pass quite quickly, to be fair. Like, there's been... Oh my god, I can hear them. Somewhere in that sawmill. In fact, I can kind of see them already. There is a horde in there. I don't want to mess with it, to be honest. Although as you were ending stream last night, my internet died, so no stream. My game wouldn't run because no internet. I hate games that do that. And I couldn't even stick Netflix on to go to bed. Felt, oh man, is that the worst when you have to like go to sleep? Like I usually go to sleep, I like, you know, slap on a video on YouTube or some shit. But like when you literally just have to go straight to sleep, that's like probably the healthiest thing to do. But like, oh man. It's like eating dinner without watching something. I don't want to turn this on. Just read a book. I do want to get into reading, but I don't know what book I want to read. I recently adopted a Kindle, but ebooks seem like, it seems like generally like cheaper to just buy a regular book in a lot of cases, so I'm like, what was I supposed to do here? Kill two dog. I've got to kill two dog, and then I've got to find healthy dog. It's gonna be somewhere inside there, isn't it? What kind of books you want to read? I want to be traumatized. Like, I want a scary book, man. Buying books on that. In some cases, yes. In some cases, it is dirt cheap. But in other cases I've seen, it's like, it's about the same. You can read my diary for that. Oh, you do audiobooks? Oh, look, there he is. Is that the guy? Oh, I don't have a silencer. I wouldn't shoot your gun.
Bitch, I didn't do nothing to you. Get out of here.
I'm assuming that's the man.
Here we go. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
Okay. This is Free Dog's brother from the Capital Waste. It's a bit odd that he's called Two Dog. You got 2,300 books? Nice. I'd like to try reading to see if I've got the attention span for. I feel like I might do. I don't know. Audiobooks don't appeal to me. But then I suppose I've never listened to one, so it's probably pretty lit. Weird, like it didn't really signpost what I was supposed to be doing there. I thought there was more evidence that I needed to track him for, but I guess not. I listen to audiobooks too, but it goes in one ear and out the other, and I can barely remember them. I'm kind of the same with podcasts. Like, I listen to podcasts, but like, I can't be doing other stuff whilst I'm doing it. Because otherwise, I'm not paying attention to the words. So, like, they're perfect for, like, when I'm commuting to work. But, like, if I'm doing something else, like, if I'm, like, browsing on my phone or something, hey, I'm not paying attention at all.
Open the gate.
Listening to Stephen Fry do Sherlock Holmes was a great listen.
Last day.
imagine there's quite a few, like, sort of audiobooks voiced by celebrities. Do you reckon we can get, like, Snoop Dogg doing Fifty Shades of Grey or some shit?
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
How many bodies? I think Snoop does. I mean, the kids' books make sense.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench? Can never find anything.
Can't do audiobooks, but podcasts are fine for some reason. I listened to this Sword and Scale episode the other day. It was fucking. What is Sword and Scale? That sounds like some sort of, like, D&D sort of beat. Alright, we got 2 points here. Just warning you now, the Game of Thrones and Lord of the Rings book aren't greatly narrated. That surprises me. I'm not that fussed about either, though. I'm not really, into either. I've watched the films. I've watched the TV series. Okay. I feel like I need to get some stuff on here, so maybe I'll do some of that. Actually, what have we got on the guns that I haven't... Nah, let's do some survival shit. Plants, I don't care about plants. Let's do that one. Strictly paper books person. It's nice reading something in public that nobody wants to steal. What kind of weird books are you reading, Spin? I'd love to narrate shit. If somebody writes a book, get me on that. Somebody writes a dirty book, even better. Increase the range of survival vision, generate less noise when moving or dropping. Gamble double plants. Let's go with Thief in the Night. Yes. All right. That's cool.
What's going on?
Weird, but I think you'd get more for a Kindle than you would for a copy of a scanner. I see what you mean. Alright, let's do more story stuff, I guess. So there's one there. What was going on over here? Oh, there wasn't a mission over there? No idea. No idea. Alright, well, let's get a dog.
Hold on, I'll get the dog.
Low poly fanfic. Look at me go. Man, this game needed like a radio station. doesn't even need to be like licensed music. You could just put some like generic country shit on generic like dad rock. But it would have been nice. Wouldn't have made too much sense given the post-apocalyptic setting, but it would have been
Hello,
nice.
Squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
So is there a dog here? Oh. Yeah.
You're on here somewhere.
How has he not seen me? What's that in there?
Where would I live if I were a dog?
I've been inclined to think in that shed that zombie is harassing.
I can hear him. It's gotta be close.
I don't know why companies don't do what Cyberpunk did and pay bands to make music for the game. You get a unique soundtrack and it's less, likely less expensive than licensing some of the bigger artists. Yeah, and you... I guess you probably wouldn't get like a DMCA strike for streaming it, maybe? I don't know. It's in there. Find bait to lure the dog out. Is the dog in there? Oh, that sounds cute.
Let's see.
What's gonna lure it out? I guess we can go in, into the house. When I grow up, I'm gonna be Tina and write sexy fan fiction with zombies.
That's not gonna open.
That's not gonna open.
I guess not.
Well, I guess somebody's in. Or somebody's out. Can I not just, like, knock down the door? What's stopping me from doing that? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Alright, I thought that was a rock. Man's gassing him out. It just says, find bait. Oh, there's a thing there. Okay. Zombie Polly seduces Harvey's Gooch will be my first book. That's a bestseller right there. Oh, okay. What's going on with the shadow? What is going on with those shadows? Big trauma.
Teeth marks. Yep, this has been chewed on.
There's also a dog door. What am I hearing? I hope I'm hearing deer.
Not so hard.
Nah, we're good.
Hmm.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Okay. Oh my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
What the fuck did I get a kennel from?
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Why has he already got food there?
Has
he been chowing down on some Scooby snacks?
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
He's gonna eat the dog. Could you imagine he tried to pick it up with his knife hand? Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Why the hell is my bike parked there? Oh, I'm being radioed.
You there? I need you to meet me.
I'm literally. Oh, I'm here, okay.
So what do you want? I'm busy. Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out. Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.
This guy is gonna fuck us over. I'm waiting for it. Anyway, I'm gonna grab a drink, and yeah. Ultimate of mice and men loop closure, though, yes. Only thing that's missing is our own farm. Alright, be right back. It cancels the earthquake. So, I've solved earthquakes. But I cottoned on. Oh, this place looks pretty cool. Cover down. I don't love that. But we move on. Oh, I can hear a heart. Looks like a keyhole. I always thought this symbol was odd. Dad always got angry if I played with his. Oh, with this. If I played with his. Man, it sounds so close to me. He's in there. Oh, I can't go in there. That's probably for the best. I'm happy with that. Can't go in there. Did I come from this room? I want full fat milk. I want semi-skimmed. Shut up and fuck me. I don't recall Dawn of the Dead having any happy moments. Only fappy moments. The fuck, bro? One cup, one poly. Getting up this. Oh! Alright. What's next then? Oh, I've got that there. Did I not have anything over here that needed doing? I could have sworn that Tucker had something. Or maybe we just didn't care. Either way, I'm fine with doing this. Keep them safe. I'm pretty sure that's in. Oh. All right.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by the creek.
They down there? Bobby, welcome in! How you doing? Made a very important discovery just now. If you accidentally use the big hole spout instead of the little holes spout for the garlic powder jar, you still get an appropriate amount of garlic powder. Another news, I am now vampire resistance for the next 26 days.
Is it, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the debt cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
Okay. I've been better, much better for seeing your pretty face. Oh, you know how to make a lady blush. I'm sorry that things haven't been so good for you. I'm always here if you need a chin wag though. Okay. So I'm guessing we want to gear up before doing that. I mean, that's exactly what he said. All right, so that's over there. How close am I to get, still a fair way from level 3. If I can get that level 3, I can get the LMG. How much am I gonna... I'm not gonna get that much trust from doing that, though. I need more missions in this region. Is it worth doing more? I'll see what I can afford now, anyway. How's this been treating you? I like this game. It's good. The story's a little bit slow. But I'm having a good time. It's weird to play a zombie game where the zombies are actually a bigger threat than humans. Like, I hate messing with the zombies in this. They're legit harder to kill as well. Which makes no sense. But it's your standard open world AAA affair. I'm guessing there's no available mission there. That's fine. Why are you just walking? Why are you just walking?
Deacon! Oh my god, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree.
I like my guns. Let's go to supplies. I could do with some more suppressors.
That should work.
Oh, I can only have one at a time for those.
Yep, that's nice.
I'll fill my bag. I've legit not used my saddlebags. I've filled them up, but haven't used them.
Good choice.
I've noticed I'm struggling to finish open world games these days. Been playing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth for a couple of months now, on and off. I mean, I play the big game sort of once in a while, because yeah, they're okay. Most certainly commitments. But I feel you on that. My problem is, like, I don't like to not complete games on stream.
Good one.
I take that.
Yeah, good. Yep.
So I'd have to, like, it would take a game that I really, really am not into to like, drop it. I don't think that's really happened yet. Because I'd be annoyed at myself if I just gave up. Why's my bike up here? Where the hell is my bike? What the hell is it doing here? I didn't park here. I'm gonna quickly fuel up here as well because of reasons.
Good to see you, Deke. Buzz, how you doing? Need some gas, Deke?
Yes, I do. You could use it. 300.
All right, I got you.
Steep.
I'll be here.
Steep.
If you need me.
Okay. 7,329. Alright, don't get. What are you quacking at? There isn't a way to. There's no other quests available.
Schizo.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked.
It's like
you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend to him. He's lucky to have
you. All right. There's still games I've not finished, like Divinity, Original Sin 2. I've tried to finish that game 4 times now, and every single time I reach Act 4, I just give up because I'm sick and tired of playing. Isn't that the game where, like, you think you've completed it, and then you realize it's just the tutorial? I felt like I heard something about that. It's no thanks for me.
Yeah, Boozman, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Yeah, sure, it followed you. Hey, Jack.
Jack?
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
No, he wouldn't have, which is why I did it. Easy. All right, enough.
I'm going to drive slowly down here in case I get another, For the worst example I've had was Far Cry 4. I went back and finished it like a... I remember not hating Far Cry 4. I liked it. I don't think it was as good as Far Cry 3, but, yeah, Far Cry 4 was alright. I never finished... You never finished Far Cry 2 because that game was fucking hard. That game is merciless. You could go for a fucking, like... stroll down to get some milk and you'll get attacked by gunmen. Plus the whole, I'm going to die of malaria mechanic. Yeah, everything hates you in that game. The multiplayer map making that game was so good, though.
Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives, you know, to seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
And that's all of the radio. Have we ever finished Far Poly 3? Good game. Answer's no, though.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in.
Oh, come on, man. You're a bit late, Tucker.
Hey, what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
They'll never even see us.
I don't believe you.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos?
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what'd you call it?
I reckon he's gonna team up with Carlos and then just like kill Mike and the gang. I don't know. This he's got like the makings of a bad guy.
The meet and greet?
Through and through.
Yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight. The old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit! You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on, over here. Boost me up.
I don't think I have a melee weapon. I've got a machete. CZ, welcome in. Good to see you. How are you doing?
You ready?
Yeah.
Go.
I'm gonna get attacked by wolves now.
Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something, Michael. Wolves! Look out!
I got him!
Oh, there is wolves. Look at that. Oh, there's a lot of wolves. Ow. Oh, dear. Go to bed. Oh shit, there's another one. Okay. What the, how many bullets do I take?
Got you.
Okay.
That's the last of them. Schizo. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
Oh, the Olympics going on now? Actually, no, I should know that. I saw pictures of Snoop Dogg carrying the torch.
Use everything.
Watch your head.
Got it.
I feel like Polly could be the new Winnie the Pooh. I don't even know what that means. Oh, bother. Surprised he didn't light the blunt within. I don't think anybody would have been mad if he did. In fact, I think people would be more mad if he didn't. And Lady Gaga and Celine Dion sang on the Eiffel Tower. What did they sing?
I found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old fort.
The way you say "oh dear" while being attacked by Wolf gives Winnie the Pooh vibes. Oh, bother.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
Oh, something French.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed.
I saw Tom Daly and I have a crush. Tom Daly, is he the British swimmer? Or am I thinking of someone else? Diver, got it. My God. I recognize the name of an athlete.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
Not with that, I want to see it.
What, you got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low, all that shit.
Okay, but you stick with me. We get separated, and we're in deep shit.
Following you.
What are they doing? They be on that sherm, bruh. They be smoking on them sherm sticks.
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya.
It's an orgy of sorts. A blood orgy. But I'm a little too shy to go and say hello. You have a crush on Polly.
Jesus.
Get down.
Shit.
We gotta get off the road.
Yeah. Come on. We'll head cross country.
This is a terrible idea.
It's me.
He's bringing me to Carlos, isn't he?
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
You think your friend is evil 100%. Not a doubt in my mind. What's over there?
What the fuck is that?
Rippers, they use air horns to attract freaks.
Why? Why would you do that? Ah, Schizo ain't evil. He's too fucking stupid to be evil. With that get up, I believe you. Oh, is that the girl that, is that the girl that we've been saving? Okay, it's not the girl that we've been,
Okay. I got her! Wait.
Oh, she's fucked anyway.
Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine, it's okay. It's okay. Shh. It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. It's okay, it's okay.
My light just turned off. It's not charging. You have Prime, right? Yes, we have access to Prime. I don't personally have Prime. Here we go. Did we really just like hold her nose and die? And suffocate her? Free book every month on Prime. Oh, that's cool. I mean, our Prime account isn't mine, so I guess that sucks. Well, that was a pleasant exchange.
Fine. You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
Well, the sun's coming up by the looks of it. Fucked on the stars. Partially infected? What is this?
They're batshit fucking crazy. You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
I don't know why the bone.
Come on, there gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around.
See if there goes my bit, right? It's been having little hiccups today. I don't like that. I feel like this game just asks questions and never answers them. I hope we get some answers. This is my doom.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not?
Hey, Kratz. Good to see you, man. How's it going?
What do you think? Try this door?
Won't open.
Nope. It's going all right. Yeah, it's a Friday. It's a goddamn Friday. You'd love to see it. Oh, they got power here as well.
He's clear. No worries.
Okay.
Shit!
I never saw it.
We also haven't really, it hasn't sort of explained how, the infection transmits either. Like, do you just need to get bitten? Does it work like that? I don't know. I mean, I've been attacked by,
It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one. I mean it.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine.
There's gonna be zombies in there.
Oh,
choice. You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go. Okay. All right, hold it for me.
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
He did that on purpose. He knew what he was doing.
Yes, Jim. Okay. No, that's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here. Here.
Oh, my God.
Deke!
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. I don't want control. Fuck. Okay. I'm dead. I should have healed. I killed enough of them. Oh, I think that's sledge. Oh, excuse me. What the fuck?
About that.
Some of this. Oh my God! Where did they get me from? Who else wants it? I want my baseball bat back. Can I get one? Oh my God, where the hell are you jumping from?
Okay, Bounty.
Yeah, you better fucking run. Come on. There you go. Not. Is that the last of them? I can hear one here.
What the hell?
I got locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? Got it. Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah.
Leaving missions? What are you talking about?
Come on. Yeah, let's just find the dead courts.
Are we going back in here? JPEG, welcome in! My favorite zombie game, The Last of Them. Is that what this is? The Last of Them?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Pikachu is an electric type. Charmander is a fire type. Snorlax is type 2, fuck's sake.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Up, okay, up! Oh my God!
Man, I could climb that.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Why don't you just push that box?
Here, watch your head.
Oh, I was hoping that would just land on me. I do want to replay the Last of Us games.
Not so hard.
I remember the first one not living up to the hype for me, but maybe I was wrong.
Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still want to trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Is that all we're taking? We came all this way just for a little bag?
I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me. Helping out.
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome, Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
The muck plot box amount. Probably all that beard is weighing you down. You were about to climb the broken steps. I haven't trimmed my beard this weekend, to be fair. Deke could. Romance option. I don't know if this game's got that mechanic in it.
Why don't you look? What are you doing?
Sorry, buddy. It was the only
way. Oh, of course. Of course. What a surprise.
Do you know who I am?
No.
I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay. I also remember something else I learned...
Yeah, we don't know who Jesse is. I don't think we've been introduced to him.
That day, something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We're not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you! Without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us. Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more. What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
I would have simply passed away. That would be the easy option here. Oh, is that the girl that we helped save?
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa, listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Oh man, his arm is not looking good. Fuck, man. Well, shit. Somebody gonna match my freak? Lisa, probably. Oh, mate, look at that! Is it bubbling? Or is that just the graphics popping? Or is it sparkling? Either way, it don't look too good. I don't know what the story is between Jesse and us. I guess we'll find out.
Lisa. She's gone. Can't let them see me. If they see me, they're gonna bring the whole place down.
Well, you're dead. Can we go for here?
What? Yes.
The pain will set you free. Your body is an empty vessel.
Is this just a torture lair? Yeah. Can I free you? I cannot. Apparently we don't care about that.
Give me a chance. Low asshole.
Alright.
The pain will set you free.
Am I going up? Or am I going through here? Oh, locked. I guess we're going up then. They're all pretty distracted, aren't they? No mercy. No mercy. Oh, what? How did you see me through the cracks, man? I have to start from the beginning. Oh no.
Find out where they're keeping my shit.
Oh, this is a temple.
Lose yourself. Feel the emptiness that is the one mind. Be free.
Here's the path. Get my gear.
We love stealth. I'm not very good at it, but
got it.
So what would have happened? I don't know if this is like an option. Like, what would happen if we didn't help Lisa? Or was that not an option? we're going down there. Oh man, I could use some golf clubs as a weapon. That'd be pretty decent. There's a bonfire over there. Why are we finding the bonfire? Can we pass through that house? I would be inclined to think that my shit would be in here. They die. They definitely do die easier than the wolves. That's why I like fighting the human enemies. Everything else, just sponges bullets. Is there any reason I would want to go up here? Ooh, there's an item there. What is that item? Oh, it's a door.
This is it. This has got to be it.
Don't tell me they're going to burn someone. They already burnt me alive. He made that look way too easy.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what? Take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left. He just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
Gotta take a closer look.
What is this? Right. What's in this shit?
He just left. Over here.
Through the doors. Yes. That makes sense. Oh, we got all our weapons. Oh my god. I literally just spent like a bomb fucking filling all my ammo out. Ooh.
These are fresh.
In all fairness, if someone asked me, where's my cut, I'd have no idea what he was talking about either. No. Where am I trying to get to? Oh, there's stuff over there.
There he is.
Oh, there's a bin I can hide in. Retrieve your mongrel's cut. Where is that? Rippers don't seem that scary. They're all like the Poundland version of bad guys. The sort of deal where you buy free cans of spam and you get a combo pack with the bad guys as a side order. The biker's cut is the sleeveless leather jacket thing they wear over their clothes. It's basically what they represent, so it's almost sacred to them in their... that makes sense. Yeah, sounds right. Viewer, hello, how's it going? Send an AC unit. Is it hot where you're at? Is it hot? Oh, he's wearing it. He's wearing my cup by the looks of it. I'm trying to be stealthy here, man. How do I... Rude. Can I go in? Oh, I can just go in through here.
Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul.
Thanks. Get low, asshole.
It's 40 degrees during the day, but my room doesn't cool off, so it's 40. Oh my god. Oh my god, yeah, get that cold shower. I don't know if that helps. Even if it's like hot weather, I still have to have a hot shower. I guess you feel better once you come out of it. I don't know. Right, so what are we doing now? Escape the Ripper compound. I want my goddamn ammo. Rescue Lisa from Ripper. She's one of them now, though. That's a fancy looking fridge.
You will never be found.
No, motherfucker!
Lisa. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me? Go! All right, listen. Run as fast as you can. Stay off the roads. Keep moving no matter what. Go.
Okay. Oh, there's all my shit. Oh yeah, baby. Give me my shit, baby. I don't know how they know that she freed him. That shouldn't have been obvious unless she had the task of seeing me or something. I guess we'll go out the front.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
Return to your bike. Can I get a different bike? There's a bike over there. Maybe I can ride it. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this red boy. Get low, get low.
I gotta get back to my bike.
I mean, we left our bike just outside of this region.
I gotta find that trail.
Oh my god. Oh dear. Right now, when it's oh my god, Miss Sigma, please, please. Oh my god, yeah, it is fucking covered in it.
That house, the bonfire. This is it. I should have never let Schizo talk me into that shit. I should have seen it coming. What the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me?
Some things. I should have lured that Frigo.
Got it. Finally.
Shots, thank you.
Williamson, Carlos.
Oh,
that piece of shit. Jack should have done more than burn the hat off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat.
The shooting in this is satisfying, at least with the human enemies. What am I supposed to do with the sterilizer? I've not used them at all. I'm not. Oh, it's an ingredient. Okay. I've not used these at all. I don't know if they would have helped. Maybe they would have helped at some point in this game. I wouldn't know. I've noticed. Yeah, just like the it feels good. It feels good. And also having like the focus where you can slow time down and just it's satisfying. It's good.
Oh dear. Lost Lake Camp. Come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it.
There. Let me on. Oh, I'm gonna need some medical attention.
Are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Okay, the story's spicing up now. I like it.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deke? No.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My mic sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. No. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
Shooting on bike doesn't feel good, though. It feels kind of, I don't know.
No, don't stop. Keep going.
Have I used all my ammo up? It's not giving me the option to shoot. I think I might have.
We're almost there.
Yeah, I have. That's not good.
More rippers!
Oh, fuck.
Contrast! We're trying to block the road!
No, fuck.
Don't stop! You got that?
That didn't quite work. What happens if you die? Oh, they're both dead. Guards died. Well, what am I supposed to do? I ran out of ammo. Do I need them?
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you.
Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them.
Oh, I think I just shot my friend there.
No, don't stop! Keep going!
Oh, that other guy's already dead. Well, I'm in trouble.
We're almost there!
More rippers coming right at us!
Oh, I've still got ammo this time. For some reason, it just stopped me from shooting.
I'm gonna go in on the footbridge across the marsh. You see Boozer, you tell him the Rippers are there for him. You got it?
Copy that. Hey, St. John, good luck.
Two. And if you see Schizo, you kill that son of a bitch.
All right. My bike's an absolute unit now. Oh, nice.
No more guns!
Hey, no.
Please.
It's okay, I'm not gonna hurt you. Come on.
Okay.
Linda? You need to buy Linda.
No, it's fine. Think deep. You're gonna be okay. Now listen. Look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. I mean, everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and Flint.
Oh, Bob's the one. That's the one.
Nicole, do you know how to use a gun?
You do now.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. You see that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through,
she has no name. She'll die.
Okay? Okay.
That's a different pistol. Ah! Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh, hello there! Ah, shit. The shots just weren't shooting. Oh my god! Man's hugging me! I'm dead. Wait, how the fuck am... how the hell did I... Look how toasty I am. Oh my god. How did I survive that? I believe in the mission zone. Tell them man's not hot. She said, babes, take off your jacket. I said, it's not a jacket, it's a fucking cut. And I'm not taking it off. Don't you want to know why we keep starting fires? Oh my god. Was this always here? I've not been looking around. Is there a back door that I can go in? Seems to be localized around this area. Can I not just kick down the door?
That did it.
Oh.
Thank you.
Quiet. No time for that now. You guys know Nicole, right? All right, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. You go there, you help her. No, I don't want any more rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was trained so hard.
Good. Then go. Go! Hmm. All right, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours.
Nicole! Oh. It's a whole lot of dead... Oh my god, what did they do to that guy? She's got a fucking hammer smash skull.
Boozer.
Or hammer smash face.
Ricky, anyone?
Deke, I thought I lost you.
Ricky, where's Boozer? Where's Schizo?
I don't know what's going on. I saw Schizo with Boozer.
Where, Ricky?
Deke, Rippers, they're breaking into the...
Hold
on, I'm there now. Wait for me. Ricky. I gotta get to the infirmary.
What are you doing up there? Hello. Oh, there's a heavy. Kill this heavy? No, I can't. I'm not gonna involve myself with that. I will have no part of that.
There it is.
Don't let her go.
Please. Don't.
You're all lost. Lost.
No.
That was daytime all of a sudden. This place is fucked anyway.
Put your weapons down! Ceasefire! Over! It's over!
I thought we were gonna stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiate a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
You okay? Come on.
I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land.
You
steal
our supplies.
You attack it. You killed our people. Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
All right, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it. Just wait.
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, fucking goddamn it, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat?
Okay. Okay! I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike? But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go.
Ah, oh, come on.
Zeke. Okay. Okay, so... is what he says true? About you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah. It's true.
Okay. So we give you Deke. William. Biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them. But you leave Lost Lake alone.
It's a little late for that.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah, the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer! All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp.
Hey, we ain't through. Carlos. Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I'm assuming we're gonna find out who the hell he is.
Mike, look, I just want to say...
Taking the lockup.
Oh, fuck that, we'll take care of
him. Get off him! I keep trying to tell you boys something.
Sizzler.
You won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial, like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop! You know who that was?
Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
And Skizzo was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Skizzo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
Yeah, it's a bad idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the deck cord from Skizzo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's not gonna be able to do too much. Okay. I only got a little bit of trust from that. Like I said, Skizzo ain't evil, he's just a fucking moron. Too true. A Ripper Axe. pipe bomb? Okay.
Deacon, come in.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell happened? I just saw them locking Schizo up and I...
Yeah? Good. Now I don't have time to talk.
And Carlos and all the Rippers just rode...
They have two working arms between them.
After everything they did.
Yeah, okay, great. Talk to Iron Mike about that bullshit.
I will, but I need to talk to you. I don't want you doing anything.
Look, Ricky, you are talking to me.
Face to face, Deke. It's important.
It's always important. Ricky, look, I gotta go.
Deacon, wait!
Sorry, Ricky. We're gonna talk again later, all right? Deacon out.
I'm guessing I'm going here. Is this the lockup?
Now I just gotta get this back to my cabin with no one seeing me.
Ah, oh, don't give me a stealth mission. Without being seen, is that something I have to do right now? Return the explosives to the cabin, okay. Fair. How's that man of crime with pain in his arms burnt to cinders? Doesn't look great. I'd probably want to like get that looked at. Do I have to be sneaky? Where am I? Is there gonna be any people? Oh, there wasn't much to it there. Ricky snitching. New items. What new items have we got? Oh, Boozer's shotgun. Okay. Find detonation cords in Schizo's cab. Oh my god, we can see what his gaff is like. Where's my bike? Is my bike here? It is.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Just a sec.
I'm not trying to leave. I just want to ride my bike. Get some of them radio calls.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Oh, you got a job available? Oh, it says no job available. This is gonna take hours. Has anyone seen Polly's bike? It had a little horn, pink tassels, and a unicorn painted on the tank. I wish that was an option. Every time you ask where your bike is, I picture you on one of those 80s kids bikes. Or like the one from like The Shining. Oh no, that's a push bike. No, I don't know what you call those.
So I gotta get the debt cord.
A couple months ago we were up by crazy
Schizo's cabin.
Scavenging.
Let's
you
see
know.
What you got, Schizo old buddy.
I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over.
Oh, Stranger Things, but okay, yeah.
How did I ever trust this asshole? Hello. This Skizzo won't be needing this.
Okay, I hope that's better than mine. A chopper, is that what they're called?
Well, only one name on my shit list, Skizzo. Yours.
Oh, is he on a shit list?
Gotta go see Addy. Get this arm fixed up.
Oh, is he taking bitches?
Get infected.
What
you know what that means.
What did he just take pictures of? Was that pictures of someone sleeping?
Skizzo graduated with honors. What? I knew he wasn't a gangbanger.
Behind the counter is warning has gone out, but no one is really listening.
I do think you need one of those multicolored propeller hats. I agree. I agree. Drive to location. Really? Oh, I want to check in with Addie. I can do that. I don't know why I bugged them. They didn't really say.
Anymore.
It's okay, I'm fine. What's going on?
I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof disease. Does this look like a fucking hoof to you?
Addie?
No, you saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Hey,
there's
Addie.
So many wounded.
Addie.
And so many dying.
Addie.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're all we've got.
There's pictures of Abby or Ricky while they were sass. Weird, man. Fucking weird, mate.
So Addie's not a doctor. Huh? Okay. So you're not a doctor and you still saved Boozer's life. That's gotta count for something.
Proper chav. That term doesn't get used anymore, I swear. Nobody calls anyone a chav, I swear. Kinda miss it.
Hey, Deke. So I want to go check on the explosives to make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Skizzo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and saved some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
Guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, I waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You can blow up the reservoir above the camp?
Oh, that's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace. I'm going to help him out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? This is some fucking treaty. You know, I want to cut Skizzo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't gonna stop. Rippers ain't gonna stop. And you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Okay.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, I'm almost there.
I don't know if I want to commit to this with only 20 minutes left of the stream. What mission is this? No, that's an idea. Meet with Booze. Is it gonna let me? Oh, he's waiting by my bike. Motherfucker.
Nice rifle.
Yeah, a little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
He'll be there.
Alright, I guess we're doing this. Had enough for the night. I want to unwind before bed. Have a banging weekend. Smell you later, Arwen. Have a good weekend. We'll see you in the next one. Smell you later.
That goddamn Schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not.
Alright, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, she worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. Harder to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself, he's taking over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now we blow that dam, and that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah. Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the river compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it.
I don't know, I think I'll see something coming if
now we just gotta figure
my
out
community is completely drowned.
Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there. You just hang on.
Who the hell just shot me? Oh, it's you. Drown us, Polly. Not you guys. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Oh fuck, I thought you were Boozer. Come on, Boozer. Pull your weight. Pull your weight. I don't think we have to. Well, I think we got a clear path. Oh god, he's all the way up there.
More rippers.
I got him.
Wait, so what are we doing now? Oh, are we able to just... Could we have just ran through then? Oh, he got there quick. I imagine we'll fit it. Oh.
head south from here.
Following you.
I imagine I'll get time to like explore this place outside of missions. Oh shit. Whoop! How did that happen? How did I manage that? What even? Oh, you're kidding me.
You okay? I've been better. All right, come on. We gotta finish this. Right behind you.
Oh my god. Not the best rider. Fuck.
We gotta head south from here.
Following you.
I don't know where it's gonna pick off if I save and quit. I guess we'll find out. I guess we'll just stick to the roads then.
Take this bag of explosives down there and ask him if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing him the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep him off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We doing this?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam. I'll wait here.
Am I gonna end here? Escort quest, yes. I guess we're gonna call it there. I guess I know it's a little bit early. I know it's a little bit early, but I don't want to commit to anything. This is going to be a long bit otherwise.
Oh,
I know, I apologize. All right. Hope you guys had a good time. Days gone. 815 days gone. hope you guys had a good time. We will continue on, what's the day? Monday. So I hope you all have a good weekend. Yeah, that's about all I have to say. Chaos, CZ, Drilly, Spear, Chaos, Booby, anyone lurking, anyone watching the VOD, thank you very much for your time. Feel free to hop on the Discord. We're doing a movie night. We're watching Mad Max 2 on Sunday. That's about all I have to say. Have a good one. Smile later, peeps. Your mum.